Reinhardt.
I'm Nash.
And I'm Ron Paul.
Today is Monday, October 9th. And if that date sounds important, you'd be wrong. But you will remember that it was on this day back in 1874 that the Universal Postal Union was established in Bern, Switzerland.
Wow. That must mean that today is World Post Day.
Well, you'd be right, Ron Paul. So today, we're not going to send postcards. We're just delivering all the news you need.
And then some. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's Mr. Deutschmont with your Monday morning message.
Morning Heart, thank you for tuning in to today's Monday Morning Message. This week we have the PSAT happening in the gym on Wednesday morning. Make sure if you are taking the PSAT that you get your rest the night before, eat a good breakfast, and do your best on the test. By doing so, you can qualify for the National Merit Honors Scholarship Program. As mentioned last week, this week marks the end of the first quarter, so make sure your grades are in order, especially you freshmen. Our student of the week this week is Guadalupe Mendoza. Guadalupe is an amazing young woman who always goes above and beyond what is asked of her. She has done so much as president of Bring Change to Mind, including helping get many Heart of Hope notes for the Wellness Center and organizing amazing events. She is reliable, kind, and thoughtful. Thank you, Guadalupe, for making Heart a better place. And speaking of Heart being a better place, last week we had our firearm detection canine unit here at Heart. There's nothing to be alarmed about with this. It is simply another preventative measure to ensure your safety while on campus. That's all for this week, but before we go, a huge shout out to girls volleyball today as they vie for a league title up at West Ranch High School. Let's get a rowdy student section up there to support our girls. Deutschmont, out.
Thank you, Mr. Deutschmont. Here's Madeline with the weather.
Hi, Heart. This is your weekly weather forecast. Today, Monday, is a low of 65 and a high of 89, and it's going to be sunny. Tomorrow, Tuesday, the low is 60 and the high is 82. It's also going to be sunny. And on Wednesday, the low is 59 and the high is 84. It's also going to be sunny. This is Maddie reporting for Heart TV. Now back to you in the studio.
It's time for some Heart Sports Center.
Hey, sports fans, we're back.
Hey, everyone.
Hey, before we get started, I told SportsMed we'd pub up their snazzy shirts again. So let's get right to it with a preview of what's coming up with Heart Athletics this week.
That's right. Hey, our Jersey Mike's Athlete of the Week is senior libero Lexi Holloway. Lexi has been a staple of consistency and greatness this season on the girls' varsity volleyball team. She has tremendous skills digging, serving, and passing, and she's a big part of our team's success and continues to be on the right place at the right time on the court.
It's big. Gotta have
that.
Yeah,
it's big time.
Football this week, our freshmen are making a trip down to Loyola to play the Cubbies on Thursday.
Yeah, speaking of big games, girls' volleyball plays a huge game today at West Ranch, followed by a senior night this Thursday against Canyon at home. We would love to see some student support and both of these games, so come on out.
All right, big week for tennis. Girls tennis league matches this week. Tuesday at home against Saugus, Thursday at Castaic. Go get them, girls.
Also, on Wednesday and Thursday, girls golf will have their final league matches at Sand Canyon. Good luck, girls.
Robinson Ranch to me. Tickets for football and volleyball games can be had on GoFan, and an ASB card will get you into the event at no cost.
That's right.
Our weird sports fact of the week. We're into Major League Baseball playoffs, so we're throwing this one out. In 1963, now Hall of Fame pitcher Gaylord Perry stated, "They'll put a man on the moon before I hit a home run." 6 years later, Neil Armstrong stepped onto the moon, and just hours later, Perry hit his only home run of his career.
That's amazing.
That's weird stuff.
Yeah, that is.
All right, back to you in the studio.
Got Wi-Fi? Here's Adrian with the details.
Hey, Hearts. Are you having Wi-Fi problems at home, or are you going on a long trip? Well, lucky for you, the library will be offering some hotspots for your device. All you have to do is come here to the library, pick up one of these, and you're good to go. And they will all be available for all students of all grades. I'm Adrian Vargas, reporting for TV. Back to you guys in the studio.
We'll be back right after this. And now, the news! Girls volleyball takes on West Ranch. All games are at West Ranch. JV play at 4:15, and the varsity game starts at 5:15. Math and science tutoring today at lunch in Mr. Gravel's room, J2. Come get the help you may need! Clubs! Speech debate team meets today at lunch in Miss Nishioka's room, F43. Please attend. New members are always welcome. FIDM Fashion Club is meeting today at lunch in room T105. Bring Change to Mind meets today at lunch in room T102. Project Linus is meeting today at lunch in room F31. Bible Club meets today at lunch in room M5. Come and learn about the Bible. Anyone and everyone is welcome. Girls Who Code is hosting a book drive now until Friday, October 20th. You may donate books, DVDs, or audiobooks, and these will be donated to the Newhall Public Library. No textbooks are allowed. Donations can also be signed off for NHS and Key Club hours, 1 hour per book. Remember, there is a limit on hours from donations. You can drop off the donation items in Miss Armour's room, T205. And now it's time for today's quote of the day.
Neither snow, nor rain, nor heat, nor gloom of night stays these couriers from the swift completion of their appointed rounds. The motto of the U.S. Postal Service.
Well, that's it for our show.
This just in, we got an important telegraph for RTV.
Oh, apparently this just in. The Hart District Governing Board has passed a resolution recognizing this week as the week of the school administrator. Please join me in thanking and showing appreciation to all of our school administrators who are recognized for their many roles and responsibilities that support our students, families, staffs, and the entire school community. Well, you heard it here first. Make sure you take some time this week to thank all of our amazing administrators for the hard work they do each and every day. Wow, mail really can bring some good news. Have a great World Post Day.
And stay classy, Hart.
The check's in the mail. Would I lie to you? Well, hey, wait a minute. What's the matter? Hold on. You want me to fork over the loot? The check's in the mail.